Are you looking for a degree program that combines the challenging field of engineering to the diverse field of biology? Biological Engineering, or BE, is an innovative and interdisciplinary program here at the College of Tropical Agriculture and Human Resources. Students apply engineering principles and fundamental concepts from biology and other sciences to design systems that address contemporary issues focused on life and life-sustaining systems. In the process, BE students are equipped to solve some of the most pressing issues that face society today. BE is for people who want to provide a better quality of life in the midst of increasing global competition, diminishing natural resources, and increasing challenges to the environment. Enjoy one-on-one interactions with faculty in small student-centered classes that average less than 20 students and emphasize cutting-edge laboratory and design experiences. Culminate your studies by demonstrating your knowledge in designing, producing, and operating a senior capstone project. Whether you are interested in plants or animals, whether you want to focus in system or cellular level, you will have the freedom to invent whatever suits your interests. There are no limits to what you can create. With training in analytical thinking and problem solving, BE graduates are ready to enter a wide variety of fields, not only in engineering, but also in agriculture, business, law, and medicine. Our graduates have designed equipment and systems to sustainably meet society's demands for products from biological resources, as well as bioremediation solutions for the environment. They have developed processes to derive renewable energy from biological materials and investigated methods for improving the value of natural products for food and medical applications, with environmental integrity and economic success. Whether you want to pursue a career in research, academia, or industry, the Biological Engineering Program is your personalized stepping stone to making a difference.